If you were looking to ride the train this weekend, think again. The entire rail line is now closed between San Diego and Oceanside as crews work on the Midcoast Trolley Project. It will extend trolley service from downtown to UC San Diego. Officials say it will expand transportation capacity as the population continues to grow. We saw crews working on the rail line Saturday near the San Diego River Bridge. They will lay down nearly a mile of track across the river. Project completion late 2021. So this weekend, North County Transit, Amtrak, Metrolinx, and the BNSF Freight Line all canceled.
Does it leave from the same place?
At Santa Fe Depot, we caught up with Deb Tayo. She was expected to use the Amtrak train to get up to Irvine. Fortunately, the rail service is providing busing. She and other folks say it's not that big of a deal.
No, not really, except it's taking a little bit longer.
Okay,
not that much. Not that much longer, like 10 minutes.
Officials say if you use the coaster, use the breeze route, 101, or buses.